A new election mailer seeks to vote shame people. The mailer says City of Chicago at the top, but it's not from the city. It lists the recipient's voting record and those of neighbors and tries to pressure non-voters to vote in the mayoral election. It records only whether someone voted last year and in 2016, not for whom. Critics say the mailer is creepy. Election officials say it's legal and an effective way to get people to the polls.